play very well there. That was unfortunate. Understand if the fire had a sick knockdown that was just like, aha, we got you with a knockdown, but the fact that it's an insta-kill really bumming me out. Try fire as a shield, but I don't think it's gonna do anything. Tapping the roll key, but out of stamina, I reckon. One hit point away from, you know, being phase two instead. Damn it all. If I had cast homing pistol soul mass at the start and hit him with just like a little bit of it, that probably would have been a phase two. It does always mean I miss him with like this though. I have to like run the whole way in order to get him with this. I guess the chicken is the king of the storm, because the other guy is the nameless king. Also, did you see the attempt where I got phase 2 down to like 15% health and then died because I was trying to do too much prep work to have my health and mana up high? I don't know if you saw that one or not, but wow, I almost won this and then I didn't. tried to turn around to block, so yeah, it definitely will say victory when I win. But did you see the attempt where I got him down to 15%? It was so good. I did such a really good job. It'd just be awesome if someone had actually seen it at the time. It was so good. Oh, I always do that one too early. I think that's the attack that I've died the most to on phase two, where he kind of like holds it really far back like this. It makes a load of noise. And then he still waits a little while after that. And then finally, he jabs forwards with it after a couple of days. It always gets me every time. The way he's holding it up ready, the way it makes a load of noise. It's just too intimidating to just sit there and just like do nothing. It looks like he's about to stab you and it's about to hurt, so I always just move. Damn. I want to win this one so bad. I can't believe I got so close and then died. This is the one. Out of all of my four bosses, this is the guy. This is the guy. I will have my victory. I will have my vengeance. Off-screen camera stab. Like, I had to manually turn around the camera to see what killed me, because the game wasn't going to show me. I got some souls in my inventory. I was thinking about trying out a new caster item. Too early. Sick of being dead, so I thought, I'll roll away and I'll be alive. That's not how it goes. Oof, I didn't pick up my zero souls. No. Yeah. I kind of like him sometimes when he dies behind the statue and I hit him with three spells in a row. But I don't like it when he dies behind a statue and then I miss him with three spells in a row. All right, here we go. The spell. I think last time, it was a pretty clean kill. I think last time I was blocking that spell with the shield up, and this time I thought, oh, well, he's going to miss me with whatever this is. But it was a lightning bolt down. So you can block that one with a shield, I'm pretty sure. But I didn't have the shield up. So, oof. Come on. Yeah, I would love to have things always go well in phase one, but he's such a randomized action guy. He doesn't always do the same things. Jamming the roll key, but it's too far into that spell to get a roll off. I mean, I don't know specifically what I did exactly. It's all starting to blur together, but you know, mostly I just roll around and cast my spell, and if he decides to do one of his one-hit KOs, that's kind of just it. Most of the time, what does a lot of damage is if I dash all the way over here, homing soul crystal, swap, and cast. But then sometimes he does things in a different order, and then nothing, like none of that hit him. The souls missed this time. And the spell in the air didn't get him. Yeah, there is no just new phase one the same as far as I can tell, because he always just picks some random garbage. Should really clean up my hotbars a little bit. Got the freaking binoculars in there, don't need those. Got a spell in there I'm not using, don't really need that. There we go. Yeah. I don't know, I'd love a save point at the end of phase one. Random camera nonsense time, phase one, just kind of irritates me. Oh no. No. Oh. You can use the shield to block some of the fire. That's kind of cool. But then just like the second tick of fire just killed me anyway. Yeah. Neat. You can sort of block the fire, maybe. Sort of, perhaps. I kind of prefer if you didn't do it at all. Oops, my microphone was slightly in the wrong place, and now I've messed everything up. Oh no! I don't think I can block the fire with my shield, simply because I don't have enough hit points to take the last hit of that on the chin and survive. I think I tanked two pulses with the shield, but then there was just a third and it just blipped my entire health bar. So I think that's still a no-go. Oh no. It's fire. It's fire. I'm not sure if I hit, like, the sides of the arena there, but I felt like I was getting away and then suddenly I wasn't. Not really sure if I hit the invisible side walls. What the hell? I'm stuck in the wall, which is bad news for me. Okay, I guess I'll... Doesn't the dark sign say something about... There we go. Yep. Yep. Alright. Oh, that's cool. It's got an animation. Yeah. Let's forget that one and give that another whirl. Right through the... There we go. Thanks, game. Thanks. That was an interesting intermission, though. I didn't hit him, really? I hate phase one. Kinda done with phase one. I wanna look at phase two some more. One time when I was looking through here, I thought I saw like an item down in the fog. Maybe it was just like a blood stain or something. I don't see anything now. If I could just walk through the boss door and fight phase two some more, and there was a midway save, I'd get this. I'd get this today. But all this random number generator phase one. Oof. Thank you. No. His freaking thing was so damn fast. He managed to coat his spear in lightning and get me with it before I could even finish my spell animation.